further with your rock and look at the actual sample. So thanks very much.
Thank you, Nathan. I think you're almost on with the resident. So next one, if this medication safe to humans.
I don't think today, because this is an extra meeting, I don't think we'll be reviewing the safety events because that has not been distributed. However, in your package, we did have some good, really great results.
大涨了，今天雨刚是降了十多万了，今天又涨了十多万了。这里呢是这个 ETF 对吧，我买的这个账号呢基本上都是买的 ETF， 今天这个账号呢买了个油，买了卖了油对吧，然后还有 SQQQ 就是纳斯达克指数，这个呢就是说呢我们现在是两个账号，一个呢是 ETF 对吧，最多是三倍杠杆，一个呢是外汇对吧，就是跟这个主要是外汇了，它也有指数，像这个账号，这个账号呢今天赚了十几万对吧，我估计会今天可能会达到二十万，这个目标大家啊可以看看。今天已经涨到14万6千了，很快就会15万了，哦，8千了你。涨115万多了。